And we're back with some more Infamous, so let's continue from where we were, eh? I was hoping to hide behind the billboard, but never mind. What are you getting here? Headshot! Nope. Bye bye! Ba-ba-ba. Can I go across that? Yeah. Oh, what's that blue thing? On the corner of this building, somewhere. Oh, so they do show up on map as well. Cool. Really? I dropped that past it. Come on. What the f- There we go. Ah, quest mark is there. Oh, two of them blue things on this building as well. Sweet. Why, hello there.
Cole, I just got a call from an EMT in your area. The Reapers have overrun his makeshift medical clinic, and he needs your help.
I can't solve all the world's problems, Moya.
Maybe not. But if you help him, he might return the favor.
I take you, and there's one down here, want me as well, yeah. Where's that shot come from? Hello? Oh, that dude. I suppose I'll go find this emergency worker. Them here. Where's that? Ah, there we are.
Don't know how long I sat strapped to that chair. At least a couple of hours. Finally, the bag was removed and this brute of a man stood in front of me. Had to be 7 feet tall and 400 pounds. He told me that he was going to beat me. And if I wanted him to stop, I'd have to do it mentally, with my mind. And he punched me in the face.
Oh, aren't you? Oh, just fucking land, would you?
The Reapers keep attacking the clinic I have down the street. Take care of them for me, would you?
Why are they doing this to me?
Oh, would you fucking die? Thank you. Oh, I forgot you did stuff like that in this as well.
There are other people around there who need help too. Keep an eye out for them.
Evil actions may be slightly more evil. Sure. I mean, I won't do an evil playthrough, but I don't know how what I did there was evil, but sure. Yeah, I can't bother deal with you.
Something I shouldn't have, and now the Reapers are gunning for me. Now you gotta help me. You gotta help.
Ah, crap.
Oh, this goes on. Oh, however. Very cool.
Hey Cole, just want to let you know the crime is way down. It's good to see. Keep it up, brother.
Oh yeah, I can see myself just getting lost in this game again. I really can.
Last night. He's pretty important, so you need to find him. He was last seen in the alley across the street from your location.
And he's still here.
Isn't here, Moya.
Oh no, okay, never mind.
Just a dead woman.
A woman? Well, that doesn't make any sense.
Hang on a second.
Reapers! No! Leave my husband alone! Where are you taking him? Brandon!
Whoa.
What just happened?
I had a vision. The Reapers kidnapped Brandon. This is his wife, Linnae. I can see the echo of someone running away.
Follow it. We need to find out what happened.
This game's so cool, man. It really is. Oh,
damn.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I need to recharge. How do I do that again? That's how I do that again. Goddamn feds.
As long as they can. The second you're no longer useful, bam! You vanish. Permanently.
I think all the conspiracy stuff is rotted.
Where is he? I don't see him. Oh, there. Just appear out of nowhere.
What the hell happened? The entire neon just went dark.
That's because one of those maniacs blew up a whole substation. Man, brain feels like it's in a vice.
Body must be reacting to the absence of electricity. You're gonna have to man up and find Carrie. If we don't restore the power, the Reapers will be unstoppable.
Please, you gotta help me.
Thank you.
Hey, Janet, you back there? Open the gate. This guy's okay.
You've got to stop the Reapers. They're running around with some electrician, killing anyone they find out.
What did we do to deserve all this?
The transformer's back on. Now what?
Restart the distribution substation by charging up the voltage regulator mounted to its front. That should be enough to get the power back on.
Man, must suck having to live down here.
Shit. Whoops. Okay.
Sister.
Man, that ain't your fault. The package was a bomb. Hell, you're lucky to be alive. She needs to see things for what they are.
Yeah, well, I'm not holding my breath. I'll catch you later.
Why, hello, Reapers.
About 4 years ago. Crawled all over this city. So I know these sewers like the back of my hand.
Oh shit, 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 shit. But how do I get back up? Over there. I forget that one's a top.
What are you doing here? Did they see you?
I need to turn on the substation.
Are you out of your damn mind? The Reapers will kill my wife. No one is getting in here.
Open the door.
Screw you! I've jammed this thing up tight. No one is getting in or out until she's safe.
Poor guy. Still thinks he's protecting Lene. Doesn't change the fact that I need to get in there. I can either fry him and open the door that way. Or tell him that his wife is dead. See if that gets him to back off.
I'm going the evil on her, so bye bye, bitch. Wait, what? I don't know if I did push the talk then. I said I'm going evil playthrough, so I act as fine. But I like how I'm going through healing everyone when I'm doing evil.
Work. Looks like power is fully restored to North Beach. There are three more substations that are still offline, though. I'll mark them on your GPS as I find them. I'm getting word that there are people out there who can offer some help, but I can't locate them. If you reactivate the satellite uplinks, I'll be able to track them down and mark their locations on your GPS.
What the hell? That went a bit, weird.
Looks busted.
Drain that one of its electricity, which will reset it. Once that's done, you just need to run past the others, and you'll resynchronize them all.
Oh, it's gonna be one of them, is it? Yep. Oh, well... Fuck. I'm not getting up here, am I? May as well. I may as well make my way back. This is where I needed to go. Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh, I'm going the wrong fucking way. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Oh, come on, there we go. Where was... Am I being completely blunt out of there? Wait, what? There we go.
Sounds like one of the Reaper's couriers is making a run through here. Look into it.
How the fuck did he see me? Also, these are the types of missions that I really hate in games. They really are. What? Oh, just get down, Cole. Fuck's sake. Let him get out of sight first and I'll get picked up. There we go.
People are really starting to clean up this place. It's about time. The smell was bad enough to knock a buzzard right off the proverbial wagon.
Listen, the Reapers installed surveillance equipment on our building. Disable that junk.
Okie dokie. I would have thought I could climb up. Not sure fuck how I'm supposed to disable that then. Can I not? Like that, okay. Where the fuck? Oh, that. Ah, bye bye. One over there. I don't see any more flashy on this side, so... Is that last one there? What about... any more there? Can't see any. I see two of them. And the last one seems to be on this corner somewhere. There we go. Got another one down here.
I know you're not above getting your hands dirty. If you kill this guy, I'll make it worth your while. He's usually hanging around Archer Square. But try not to let the cops see you. They're already on to me.
Okie dokie. How can I not find someone in an orange fucking coat? Wait, is that him sitting there? Yes, okay. Oh, just jump up on here, would you? For fuck's sake. Thank you.
Your reward. I stole these things from the cops.
Oh no, it's the cops!
Huh? Alright. Oh yeah. Where's the assault? Got it. I keep wanting to just go straight from the right-handed aiming, but it doesn't, so that sort of confuses me straight away. Very nice.
Electricity out of his hands. First he blows up the city, and now he can electrocute anyone that gets in his way? And no, this is not a hoax. This guy is the real deal. If you see him, steer clear.
That's me. I might do a story mission now. Obviously, unless I come across something along the way, then yeah, but... Is there a way of bringing up the map? Doesn't seem to be.
Hey Moya, I'm in position.
Should be a cell tower fairly close to you. Find it and recharge it.
Afraid I'm gonna bail on you?
Without that tower, you'll fall off the grid. I can't allow that.
Oh, hell.
Ooh, what are you?
Vision is blurring.
Okay, just a power source sound.
See, and charging up that tower drained me dry.
Stick to the high ground and avoid them. If you have to fight, look around for emergency generators. There are probably some scattered across the rooftops.
You're gonna get me killed.
Call me when you're in the sewer.
Damn. Juice is running low.
Ah, I have a little bit of power and I can get fully powered up here. Hello? Oh, I bet I can't do this while I'm in. That sucks. While I'm in a mission. No. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where's he getting me from? Eh. Was it really not another sewage tunnel thing? Alright, closer. Shot grenade, eh? Takes up two of my things, okay, Sal.
George. He's the one who called me. Said he's got a package burning up all over
his
desk.
Oh, come on.
And I needed a beeline. So I pick it up and take off.
Well, he claims that no one else can deliver it. And it had to be him.
It was a terrible job in the first place. Pay sucked. And when I get there, someone calls and tells me to open the package. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in a crater.
Well, at least you got superpowers out of it. And don't worry about George and those other idiots. I'll cover for you, man. They're freaking gossip queens anyway.
Okay, I'm guessing that one's just for me to get some power. I like these grenades. I probably should have restocked back up on energy. That'll do nicely. Oh, there's another one there anyway, so I'd been fine. I do see enemies somewhere. Aha. They have a turret. Go. Oh shit. Ah. Mado. Winner. Oh shit, 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 shit. Can I get... Hello? You coming at me as well, bitch.
Nice work, Cole. So, I figured out why the Reapers were destroying the water pipes under the bridge. By isolating the city's water system, they can pump their plague into every home in the city. Anyone drinking that sludge will get sick, or worse.
Great.
Yeah, and it gets better. I'm getting reports that Smith Fountain is already polluted, and there are a lot of casualties. Head over there and confirm my intel. Then we'll figure out what we're going to do.
believe this one. You know those areas of the city you've been clearing out? They're crime-free now. People are hanging up posters with your face on them.
Crack a few skulls and people get the message.
Ain't that the truth? By the way, I didn't want to say anything before, but you're starting to look different. Dark, twisted, that kind of thing. It's not good for your complexion, brother.
You know what? I really don't care what people think of me. I'll talk to you later.
That's right, Cole. We don't care. Whoa, where'd that come from? Oh, over there, Sam. I just realised that in no way protects me, but yeah, sure. Where? Ah. Well, I might die here. I should be okay now. There we go, sweet.
Not looking good, Moya. Sick people all over the place. And the water in the fountain is black.
All right. Over there. We need to find a way to stop this.
Come on, breathe. Breathe. What are you doing here?
Moya wanted me to see what's going on with the fountain.
Who's Moya?
Doesn't matter. Look, Trish. I know what that guy said about
me. I thought
me.
That was Trish
in
the little cutscene.
My sister is dead because of you.
I swear I didn't know what was in that package.
I don't want to hear it. Want to help? Fine. You can start by closing that valve over there. It's jammed, and I can't turn it. That's how the black tar is getting into the fountain. I need to get a solvent out of my car. Follow me.
Okie dokie.
I've been watching you, Cole. Waiting for this moment. Anticipating it.
Who's doing this?
She hates you. Loathes you. Your power frightens her. Forget about her. You share. Gone. Like a whisper.
Hold still.
Thanks.
That's the only time I'm helping you, Cole. If you get that stuff on you again, you're just gonna have to wait for it to wear off.
I took care of the fountain, Moya. I had to shut off the feeder pipe that led into it.
There are two more water mains in the area.
Gotcha. I'll turn those off and see what happens.
I guess I've got some knobheads in here as well. I certainly do. Where are you? Ah, I'm just going for it. Can't see him. Oh, I was right on top of one.
Son of a...
I feel your broken heart, Cole. So much emotion, bottled up with nowhere to go. Why do you love her? She's beneath you. You deserve better.
Just shut up.
You're all alone, you know. No one cares about you.
What the fuck?
Not the girl. Not the fat man on the roof. Not the woman under the bridge. Only I love you.
Come on, man!
I've always loved you, Cole. Always and forever.
For God's sake, get out!
What the? Just... Fuck me! Fucking hell, dude. What the fuck?
If I turn that valve, I'll take another blast of crud to the face. Probably screw me up, send me on another mind trip. Or maybe I force this guy to do it for me.
You better watch yourself.
Do it, bitch.
Go turn that valve or I'll fry you like a piece of bacon.
Now that the valves are off, you need to figure out how those maniacs are getting that tar into the system. The only primary water line around there runs under Memorial Park. Head into the tunnel.
You don't know love. Not true.
Oh shit.
But I will teach you. Then the bastard will see what he lost.
Didn't get this Amoyas message either. That sucks. Duck, would you? Christ's sake, man! Wait, why have I lost slots? Can you not blow buses up then, I'm guessing. I'm guessing. That's what I'm trying to say. Oh, okay. I know you can blow buses up. Oh, shit. Are these fake boys or...? Knees aren't thick, boys.
There's a truck attached to the pipe down here.
That's probably the source of the plague. Destroy it.
What the hell is that stuff?
Some kind of mind control agent. It appears to be organic, but I don't know how they're producing it.
Yeah, well, sure did a number on me. I'm heading back to Zeke's. My head is killing me.
I bet you I could have got out the other way, but at least I know I can get out this way. You know what?
There's a lynch mob forming, and they want your head on a platter. There are cops with them, too.
Oh shit, very cool. Where's the last dude? There. Fucking die! I was just going to make my way to Zeke's, but...
I had a clinic over there by the fountain, but the Reapers destroyed it. You've got to do something about them.
Oh, crap. Come on! Oh, come on, I was just out of the... Okie dokie, right. Where the hell am I getting shot from? What the f- I don't even know where I'm getting shot from, man. Appear out of nowhere. Where are we? You take that. I can't see where they are. What the fuck? Hello? Yeah? Right, man, okay. Okay then. Ah, shit. Alright then, that was just fucking stupid, man.
Saw some woman pulling the bars off her windows. Ha! I couldn't believe it! I guess she's not worried about people busting in there anymore.
Right, I'm just getting to Zeke's place now.
Electricity was restored to large sections of Empire City today as the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers worked around the clock, repairing damaged transformers and substations. Thankful citizens took to the streets in celebration as life continues to return to normal. Officials estimate that power should be returned to the entire city within the next 3 to 4 days. USTV will keep you updated on their progress.
The cops can handle them, I think. Climb coal.
You can't turn that race sphere over to the feds, man.
Do I have a choice?
Man alive, do you know what they'll do with something like that? Especially if the Pentagon is wrapped up in all this. It's an ultimate weapon.
And what's your suggestion, Jedediah? We hide it under your couch?
Only my mama calls me Jedediah. That's not important right now. Listen, I say we crack that baby open and give everyone powers. It's the only way to make sure we don't get screwed.
Yeah, I think we're already screwed.
Every man is guilty of a good he did not do. Voltaire. Voltaire, not Voltaire.
I flagged the position of the next substation in your GPS goal.
Shouldn't I be hunting for John in the race sphere?
You need to look at the big picture. Every time you restore electricity to a section of the city, your powers escalate. I'd say that's a valuable use of your time. I'll be in touch once you get the substation back online.
Right, do I have any power upgrades? Yes, I do. It's just my normal lightning bolt, isn't it? So, what does this do? Why not? Don't have enough. I think we can put you two. Sure. Ooh, I can do that. Definitely doing that. And that is where I'm going to leave this one. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you again next time.